structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Damn!
Doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
The most iconic Hell in a Cell match was Undertaker versus Mankind. But remember the first one? Undertaker and Shawn Michaels, the appearance of Kane that night.
So much WWE history.
Get the fuck over there! Structure. Son of a bitch.
Ooh. Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's looking relentless.
Jerk. James Four in the case, bitch! Come on! Come on! What the hell?
They're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Swanton. Head over heels. Yeah, incredible flip. We've seen some battles up on the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Out of the way.
There are heights
cooler heads prevailing here. Scooped up. Tombstone slam. That's not it. I don't know what it is.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Wow, what a pop kick.
Yeah, he's slow to get up here, Saxton.
Ooh! Ooh, I heard a snap!
And that was a well-executed attack. Into the ring now.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on!
Take things into the ring. Going up top.
Soaring.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.